Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to create an account on 163.com. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to create a 163.com email or an email account on mail.163.com, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in mail.163.com like this and hit enter. Then you'll be redirected to the home page of mail.163.com, and let's translate it to English and let's close this. And now you can see this is the login page of or the home page of mail.163.com. Now to create an account on 163.com, you can see this Chinese character over here just below the blue button, and there are two kind of Chinese characters over here separated by a dash, and we want to click on the right side of the right-sided character over here to create an account on NetEase. Click over there, and after that we will be directed to this page. Let's translate it to English, and you can see this is the sign up page of or the registration page of NetEase. Now to sign up for 163.com, enter your email address which you want to enter, or choose the email address on later on with which you want to log into your 163 mail like this. And after that, enter your password, enter your cell phone number over here, and click on this box of the terms of services of the 163.com and click on sign up now to sign up for mail.163.com. and there guys, this is how you create an account on 163.com. and if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.